I am Nita, Assistant Professor, Department of Computer Application, KSR College for Arts and Science for Women. Now we are going to see about Unit 2. Electronic Data Interchange EDI. Define EDI, give characteristics of EDI, discuss benefits of EDI as well as barriers, its implementation, describe how EDI its works and how it's moving to the internet. Contrast common EDI with Internet EDI, Internet Improvement to Supply Change Management. EDI, strategic impact of EDI, definitions of EDI, example of EDI, how EDI works, benefits of EDI, direct and process, barriers to EDI adoption, advantages, disadvantages and characteristics of bands, EDI implementation model, EDI migration to the internet. Strategic impacts of EDI. Business process can become more efficient, customer-supplier relationship may change. More trust and collaboration, market structure change. Definitions of EDI. The direct computer-to-computer transfer of business information between two businesses that use a standard format. Focus on trade data interchange, often used band, use of stands. EDI stands. Companies speak previously same language, same coding, same place. Properties codes to stand. Different computers can communicate with one another. Types of EDI benefits. Direct process. In process, requires re-engineering can only be realized with all trading partners are on EDI. Can resolve the way business is done. Barriers to adoption. Trading partners not knowing benefits. Hardware cost. Interface translator software cost. Need for software modification. Network service charges, most and effort for trading partners conversion. Value added network. Trading partners can implement the EDI network and EDI translation process in several ways, each using one of two basic approaches, direct connection, indirect connection. Advantage of using value added network. Users supports only one communication protocol, the WAN record activate in audit log providing an independent record of transaction. The WAN can provide translation between two transactions. The WAN can perform automatic compliance checks to ensure the transaction set is in the specified EDI format. Disadvantage of using WAN. Most WAN records an enrollment fee, monthly maintenance fees and transaction fees. WANs can be cumbersome and expensive for companies with trading partners using different WANs. Inter-WAN transfer do not always provide a clear audit trail. EDI on the internet, viewed as replacement for expensive leased line and dial-up connection. Small companies can get back in this game of selling to large consumers to demand EDI capability for their suppliers. Concern about security and lack of audit logs continue to be a major roadblock. Takes advantage of open architecture. Comparison of EDI stands. EDI stands, security provided by private networks. EFT. EFT stands for wire payment between client and vendor. Transaction set. Internet stands. SSL set, no transaction standard. Current internet EDI usage. Must EDI traffic carried over private network, scalability, reliability, processing power. In 1996 EDI group study, 85% of responded using some form of EDI. Only 3 to 4% were using EDI. Thank you.